Hello, I'm Joe. This is my wife, Linda.
Hello. I've owned my spa for at least 25 years. It was a cow spa, and I like the fact of having something that helps you relax and it helps your body. In the 30 or 25 years that I had that spa, I don't think I ever called cow spa out to fix anything. It was very comfortable and very nice, and I had it outside. And the where I had it at was facing the mountains, so I could be in the spa and see the mountains. Cold nights are the best time because you got the steam coming up, your body's getting warm. And also, it helps you sleep better too, by the way. I had a tear with my old tub leaving here. But now that my old new tub has come in, I just have to make more history, a lot more nicer times. Like I said, I wasn't retired then, but now that I am, we'll become a lot better friends. I like the fact that it helps me relax. And at the time, I was working, and I had a lot of pressure, and the drive was like an hour. And coming out here and just relaxing in a spa really, really helps. You know, as you get older, you need to maintain your body and maintain your stress level. And I believe in not taking a lot of medications. And one of the things the spas will do is take away some of those pills that I don't want to take. To be honest with you, the reason why we decided to go with the cow spas, when we were at the fair, we looked at a lot of spas. And I decided I felt more comfortable with cow spas, probably because I've had it for a long time. But also, I like the way they built the spa itself. Some of the spas were just something I just wasn't feeling assured about it. I liked the way they built it, I liked the height of it. It just looks like it was good structure.
You don't have to be an expert to notice the difference in quality in a product, and you could see the difference in the quality in a cow spa versus other spas.